months ago, dozens of Texans reported extraordinary encounters, seeing lights in the sky and flying objects.
We are not able to say those things happened or didn't happen, but for many, there's still a lot that's explained about all this.
We'll be right back.
star is one of the greats, the small things.
She says the aliens never came inside the house that night, but were observing it from all around. And she says the aliens have chosen her.
Things were going wrong, strange things.